Last speech, Intuos.
Thank you.
Hi, think about your last flight trip. I'm sure you took for granted your airplane was equipped with 1,000 sensors to keep you safe. However, 90% of the global fleet are light aircraft, and they primarily rely on analog instruments that are not able to provide data for insights. In addition, the lifespan of this aircraft is increasing up to 50 years, posing a major risk to service time and safety. In 2022, European Aviation Safety Agency recorded 300,000 events that could have been transformed in serious accident, twice the number of 2016. That's why at Intuos we are committed to increase safety and efficiency in light aircraft management. We provide a platform that combines software and plug-and-play devices that enable data to the aircraft owners. The devices can be easily plug-and-play in any aircraft. They collect and transmit flight and engine data, enabling real-time monitoring, flight reply, and predictive early warnings, thanks to our artificial intelligence model. Our audio engine monitor has a patent pending. IoT in aviation is expected to reach $47 billion in the next 5 years, and $14 billion are related to asset management. That's why we see an opportunity up to $1.5 billion. Our customers are fleet and individual aircraft owners. The business model is based on subscription, with an average annual recurring revenue per contract between 2 and 10,000 euro. We validated the offer with the first 6 customers. We entered the market in the last 2 months, and we have 5 negotiations in progress and 2 strategic partnerships in discussion. The competition provides a specialized solution, while our platform, modular and integrated, streamline operation and support data-driven decision. We are the right team. My co-founder Vito and I bring more than 30 years of combined experience, and in the last 2 years, we have built a young and talented group with engineering, electronic, and data science competencies. In the near future, our sky will be crowded with light aircraft, drones, and urban air mobility providers. So please join us to reshape the future of light aviation. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Any questions?
When I hear about a company which, you know, is selling to individual aircraft owners, it's a very granular market. They're a bit all over the place, your potential clients. How do you go about distributing your product? Because I've seen direct sales and I'm a bit worried about that.
No, the direct sale are for the B2B, because of course these aircraft are also owned from a fly school, commercial operator that typically do passenger transportation, renting, firefighting. So there is a B2B market where we go direct, while for the individuals is much more the digital channel.
Hello. Have you patented your the device that you mentioned?
As I mentioned, we have 2 devices. The in-flight unit is not a patent, while the audio engine monitor, we have deposited the first patent demand, because there aren't really today in the market for aircraft engine solution based on audio. So one of the devices has a patent pending, the other one no patent.
30 seconds.
About the data that you gathered to develop your algorithm, on what you based, were you gathered those data.
This information through the in-flight unit, we collect more than 15 telemetric data, and inside our device we have also an artificial horizon, so it's about acceleration, altitude, pitch, roll, and yaw, so we are able to rebuild the maneuver that happened during the flight, and we can see if the aircraft has been subject to any stress. While for the audio is much more the prediction of the performance.
For Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, thank you to all of you.